I dip my fresh bread, and I love to eat it like that. Today's lunch special, beef stew. I have minced meat, mixed vegetables, onion, my seasoning or spices, if you may call them, ginger, cinnamon, garlic, and thyme. I'll put my onions. Cooking oil to cook together. And salt. Cover it to cook until it's slightly golden brown. Put my onion. And it's cooking very well. It smells lovely. And I'll put my minced beef in. Mix very well with the onion. After about 5 minutes, I check how my beef is cooking and I'll continue mixing it very well. I'll put my seasoning, as I told you, ginger, cinnamon, garlic, thyme, all together. And I'll mix them. I'll put my vegetables. Leave them to cook for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, I'll check them and I'll mix them properly. I'll put 200 ml of water. Continue mixing. Oh, this smells lovely. And I'll put them in low heat. In other words, to simmer it for 10 minutes with low heat. Oh, that's the smell I love of the stew. My stew is ready for lunch. And there you go. Actually, I like dipping my fresh bread. And I love to eat it like that. Oh, I'll enjoy this. Mmm. That tastes delicious. Thank you so much for watching.